Yo, how's it going, guys? And welcome back to another video on the channel. The preseason rewards are finally here. So the only way, guys, you can receive these rewards if you have completed the preseason objective challenges in FIFA 22, so you can receive them in FIFA 23, guys. So let's open them up. Let's freaking go. So guys, I completed the new UEFA marquee matchups as well. So first I will try to find those packs and open them first. Let's see. So we have here these duplicates, and let's check if we have something in SBC, guys. Oh, we have the 80 plus upgrade. Okay, guys, I'm gonna do a couple of these and get back to you. All right, guys, I'm back. I managed to complete like 7/8 of the 80 plus upgrades. So enjoy the rest of the pack opening, guys. Let's go, guys. Make sure go and complete the new UEFA marquee matchups. As you saw, guys, I pack Wan-Bissaka tradable, and after that, I pack Wan-Bissaka once again from the warm-up challenges preseason or whatever pack was it. So basically, I can sell the tradable one and keep the untradable one. Alright guys, this will be the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like, smash that subscribe button, and I see you in my next video. Peace out.